What up, Pips?
Oh, those were up perfectly, too. Yeah.
What up, Pips?
What we're doing is continuing on from what we did last time on Project Pokemon. And as I was saying, the names of the people in Project Pokemon that are the guys, I don't know the females' names. Barrow, I'm pretty sure.
Barrow.
Lance and Stupid Gary.
Barrow, Lance.
Gary. The champion.
Barrow, Lance, jerk. Gary. Barrow, Lance, Gary.
Barrow, Lance.
Gary.
Gape. Gary.
Alright. Battle on, battler. You know what they came for. Let's see if you can get through two of the trainers.
Oh, trust me, I'm gonna get through a lot. It's just...
What was that? Did he just go...
He jumped up.
Oh, okay.
He went, yay!
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's nothing compared to my nature. Combined! Combined! Fire punch. That did nothing. Combined! Special defense rules, special attack rules. Close combat. It's not making my physical defense go up. But now I'm gonna sweep to the whole E4 if he doesn't knock me out on this turn. Which he won't. See? Hold you. Slash strike. This is my strongest Mewtwo move. It does 120 damage, and I'm pretty sure it's 100 accuracy. I'm pretty sure it's 130 damage and 100 accuracy. See? Because he can't
go.
Hold on, let me just check this out real quick. Status moves. Yep, 100 power and 100 accuracy. That is sick.
Mm-hmm.
That's the exact same as Earthquake. Just psychic.
Nice.
And that's a special attack. And every time you boost it up, I believe it goes up by like 30. So it's like 190 power now.
Nice.
That's a lot. And it's super effective, and I'm pretty sure the super effective gives you 50 more. So basically, I'm unstoppable. Oh, and if it also got a critical hit, that adds 50 more damage to it.
Wow.
So if that is true, that'd be sick.
Yeah.
That'd be like 300, 400, 400, 300, 300 to 400 power. This is a psychic type. I'm surprised that it's... Oh, yeah. Because it's half psychic, half fighting, so it is neutral. That makes sense. Oh, and this is also half steel type, so fighting would be super effective, even though it's fighting also, but it's steel type and... It's
Lucario?
Yeah. It's fighting is super effective, even though it's fighting type. Without the shiny, because it's half steel. Well, I'm already on his last Pokemon, Keldeo. Side strike. What? Don't mess with me.
And you'll be healing them, though.
Yep. One Pokemon. This lady, I don't like her. She rude. The first Pokemon rude. She kind of mean. Kind of? A lot. I'm not using my last Hyper Potion. Now, this is the one Gimmel's good on. And the next one. Because he's got Night Slash. And Night Slash is super effective against Ghost. And Mewtwo would also be super effective. But they would also be super effective. Me, because I got Shadow Ball and Ghost is super effective against Ghost. And Ghost is also super effective. So that's
okay. Okay. Whatever.
It keeps killing itself. Question mark. Yeah, there's no way to legit get it here. Or leave. Oh yeah, she uses her ghost type and flies you through the ceiling. Obviously. Now I need to set up with two dragon dances.
Agatha.
Agatha. Now I just need to do at least two, and then I'll be set because two dragon dances will up my critical and special attack. Now it's upping my attack and my speed, which is actually really good because either way I'm gonna be faster than her whole team without even setting up. I might, if she keeps on using Shadow Ball, I'm gonna be, no, that's not good. I'm pretty sure her next move is going to be a Calm Mind, because that's not going to kill my Gimmel. Nope. Told you. My Gimmel's a beast. It's even faster than Logan's HDIs. And that thing's pretty quick, but mine's quicker. Quicker, faster. It doesn't make sense. Faster. Quicker. My Pokemon's quicker than his! It's faster. That's the one I'm only worried about most of the time. The first one and the last one and that one.
The jelly cats.
Jellicent.
Jellicent.
Jellicent. Scent. And jello. Jelly.
The jelly scent.
Jellicent. If you put it together, Jellicent.
Jellicent.
Jellicent. It's half ice type, half ghost, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's ice ghost, I'm pretty sure. Come down low.
Is that what it said?
Spirit tomb.
Spirit tomb.
It's a fire ghost. Dark will still be super neutral. Will-O-Wisp, I'm burned. I don't care right now because I can just Night Flash get you out the way. And then, what? That jerk. Okay.
Oh.
My Gimmel's dead. And I've got a plenty of revives. Did you really think I was going to go down that easy? My Mewtwo is going to be quicker than you. Because it has 290-some speed. 93 speed. 293 speed. I know my Pokemon speed. And that's one I'm that's also one I'm scared about. 293 speed? Let's see. Not those in the status. One half. I was close.
Very close.
Very, very, very close. I'm pretty sure nope. That's super
good. I'm Mewtwo.
But I've got plenty of revives, Mom.
Right, I know. Mine too.
And I've gotta get it to mine. I'm gonna not keep him full health because I've gotta give it to my Mewtwo so that he can use Aura Sphere. But yeah, I gotta keep him for Gary. Surprisingly, I'm not even gonna jinx myself. Not even jinx myself. I'm bringing out my Gyarados. My Gyarados. He should also be good for the next guy because he's Dragon and Ice is good against Dragon and he's got Ice Fang, which is the strongest move. So I shined. Should I do Waterfall, which is pretty strong, or Ice Fang? Ice Fang, because he's more when he Mega Evolves, he's really powerful when it's physical. I could have done Dragon Dance to up my physical attack, too. That would have been smarter, but I don't care. Oh my goodness, yes I do. Dragon Dance. Dragon Dance!
Sludgefall.
Sludge Tomb. Sludge Tomb. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Okay, that was two.
Sludge Bomb.
I'm dead. Poison's gonna kill me. Dang it! Ugh. I forgot about something super effective. That's what I hate about him. He's bad. He's just terrible. Yes, you missed. get wrecked, bro. Get wrecked, bro. Get wrecked, bro. Giratina. Do you not know what Giratina is? It's a legendary. Sweet. It looks really scary.
That's sweet, though.
It's a legendary. It is really powerful, but it's also scary. Very, very scary. Very, very scary. Don't tell me. I've got to revive something now. And you know which one that's going to be? Because it's also Dragon type, and Dragon's super effective against that. Because it's a Joshua. That's not going to affect it. What is it? That's not even supposed to affect it. What? How? How? How did that? Oh, yeah, because it's going down every turn. I can't let my Mew completely die, because, well, I've got plenty of revives. I've got plenty. Now, this is what I'm worried about. Should I go a Dragon Rush, which does 100 damage, but it has 75 accuracy, which I'm doing. What? You dumb dumb. You dumb dumb. And I'm not risking it.
My Agatha.
Darn! And this is Lance. He's scary. I'm running home. I'm going home.
You know you can't leave.
Yeah, I can. I can just kill myself. But I won't do that. I want to beat Gary. Gary's a jerk. Dun, 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 dun. What did you say, Dad?
Said he's playing stupid.
Did you just talk about me? Am I stupid?
Are you playing him?
Nope. Can't just call him full ho, but,
You said you wanted to play a meal.
Two. 6 minutes, yummy soda. You know I'm always gonna do that, right? Now, do I risk it staying Gimmel and doing a dragon dance? I guess, yeah, because his first Pokemon's Kingdra, and as long as Kingdra don't use an Ice-type move or Dragon-type move, I'm good. Because most of the time he uses Hydro Pump. Yep. Told you. I'm saving him for Gary, so I can't let him get hurt. Oh yeah, Gyarados is gonna be awesome for this E4. This guy on the E4 because he has Ice Fang, which is super effective against Dragon types. Except him because he's half water. Like, this doesn't even make sense. Pretty sure it's gonna be neutral. They're gonna be neutral and not very effective because I know it's not gonna be super effective. Dragon Dance, Attack Rose, and Speed Rose. So now I know I'm probably gonna move first. Yep. And now I should do no more. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. I told you.
Mm-hmm.
And now he's gonna be Mega Evolved, but he's not gonna have the status of things. I don't need it. I can just go to bag, revive. I need to revive people now. Yeah, that's not gonna do it. She's not. Within the next turn, he's not gonna kill me. Unless if he gets a critical. Or he uses Hydro Pump. I'm just bringing my Mew out. Because he. He ain't gonna kill my meal. He's gonna kill my meal. Look, just watch.
He's gonna kill your meal.
No, he's not. Now my full team's gonna be alive, but Mew's not gonna die. I told you. But flick it up.
That's what he just did.
One. And that's all I'm gonna be able to do, and I'm not gonna knock him out. Told you. Why? This Flygon's never given me trouble before.
Gave me trouble before.
Five. What? Eyes hurting again?
No, I'm just tired.
Your eyes are hurting, aren't they?
No, I'm just tired.
Liar, liar, come answer for higher.
No, I'm just tired, so what?
Stone Edge. Attack me. I'm always gonna keep on reviving my game. Salamence. Should I risk it for the biscuits? I'm risking it for the biscuits, because biscuits taste good. No, he had speed, Dragon. I knew I shouldn't have risked it. He's gonna kill me. Told you.
Again,
now I need to revive my whole team again, basically. Because I can't lose on him, because I've got to get to Gary. Because I want to kill Gary.
Kill him.
Because he's a jerk.
Kill him.
I hate Gary. He's stupid. Dragon Rush. That was gonna happen. And I knew that was gonna happen. We all knew that was gonna happen. He's gonna knock me out. Why not?
But I'm gonna miss! What is my terrible luck? Why?
I'm gonna miss. I'm gonna miss. Watch.
The only time I said I'm gonna miss, I don't miss. Watch.
Oh, who cares? At least I got him low. And then I can ice punch him. This is going okay. It could go better. Really better. Because after it's Dragonite, I've got two legendaries to deal with that are level 100. Dragonite. This is a shiny Dragonite, too.
Oh, that's a cute Dragonite.
It looks like Throw Up, Mom. One of the other.
You look like Throw Up.
It's actually pretty cool. It's actually pretty cool. Dragon Dance. Oh, no. I've got to kill him quick. He's using Dragon Dance. He just got himself set up. One Dragon Dance. Set him up. But my Gimmel's probably gonna have speed. No, he's not! He just used Dragon Dance. Dragon Rush! Wrecked. Wrecked Dragonite. Wrecked. Palkia! Why am I getting so overhyped about, but now I've got to deal with the Palkia, then Dialga. Two of the rulers of time and space. Space and time. I don't know the order you say it in. Dragon Rush! No, it didn't one-shot Palkia! And his Hydro Pump just one- What? That was not very effective. How could he- Oh, yeah, because it half health. It's not. It was not very effective. Oh, yeah, because all that half health. I already said that. Ice Bang! Okay, that's got Palkia. Palkia? Palkia out the way! Now I've got to deal with Dialga. And then I'm healing my whole team, and Gary's going down. Gary Perry. The Mary. Gary Perry the Mary. I'm not going to have speed. I can tell you I'm not going to have speed. What? That did nothing. That did nothing. Dare knock me out. Super effective. Well done. Gonna knock me out. Who cares?
My boy's psychotic.
No, I'm not. Yes, Dialga fainted. Oh, now I need to deal with Gary.
You scared me.
Rawr! Oh, I have to deal with Gary. Oh, I don't like
See,
Gary.
They should be a. They should make it so that you can heal.
Save? Don't you mean save?
No, heal all your Pokemon.
To max?
Yeah.
With the revives? That's not how revives work.
Poke Center.
It does!
No, I mean, before you fight Gary.
No, that wouldn't be fair.
Yes, it would. They all start with all fresh Pokemon.
Yeah, because they've had nobody battle them.
Exactly.
They have nobody that battle them. I've got to start out with my Mew, because he's got a Metagross and... And I've got a fire move on my Mew. Actually, hold on. Let me just fix this real quick. TM's overheat use on Mew. Because that's the only person that's able to learn it. With overheat, I've got to get rid of Flamethrower. Because Flamethrower is nowhere near as powerful as overheat. And now overheat will one-shot his Metagross. I hope.
Oh, yeah.
I could shank you right now, I totally would. And I'd be a champion. Yay! This is the fight I've been nervous about.
Is he the last one, then?
Yes, he's the last one. If you beat him, you get $20,000, and you'll be able to find more Pokemon with the champion badge. That you've been done. He's gonna have speed, always. Overheat. No, that didn't one-shot him. And now my attack partially fell. It's not my plan. That was not my plan. Earthquake. No. But my Slaking's got Fire Punch. Falcon Punch! If you could rename moves, I'd just rename it Falcon Punch! And I'm dead, bruh! No, I'm not Falcon Punch! I can't. I don't have any healing moves. I don't have anything to heal. I can't. I can't heal him up. And I've run out of revives.
Oh.
Do you want me to show you? Look. Next time. No, I have 2 revives. But I'm not risking it.
No risking it for no biscuit?
No. Do you really think I would? In this situation, I'm battling Gary right now. Do you really want me to risk it? And die? I'm pretty sure my Mewtwo will have speed. And knock him out with Aura Spirit. No, I'm not risking it. That. Tyranitar's Dark Zone 3. Yep, that will affect him. No! No! Mewtwo. I'm scared right now. Mewtwo, please one-shot him with Aura Spirit. Okay, good. Alakazam. Ugh. I have a score to settle with you.
Alakazam?
Yeah. That's why. IQ of 5,000. It's a little too high for my likings. A little too high.
I just use him to heal one of them.
Yes, I'm healing on YouTube. He's gonna... Oh, he missed! I'm gonna revive my Gimmel, too. I'm done. I'm just gonna revive my Gimmel. And now he hit me. I don't care if it's super effective. At least he's gone.
Mm-hmm.
At least he's gonna... I didn't click on Gyarados! That lying piece of crap. The lying piece of crap. I did not click on Gyarados. I clicked on Gimmel. Focus Blast, it's gonna have speed, and one-shot me. This is my last 2 Pokemon that I've gotta deal with him with. I don't risk it. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm done. I lose. Getting piece of crap off my team. And if you don't know what piece of crap is, I'm AKA Slaking. It's a piece of crap. Or a sandwich. He's terrible.
Terrible.
So what should I use?
Terrible.
Stop speaking like Cleveland now.
That's so horrible.
If I could actually transport into the game, I'd punch all the Elite Four members in the face, run all the way up to Gary, and hit him with a sledgehammer, and break all of his limbs. And he'd give me the champion badge. But I'd be a champion! And I don't care if I cheated. I killed him. And now he's gonna bleed to death.
That's terrible.
See you guys later.
Terrible.
Subscribe. And I'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye. Hit the notification button to join that notification. Squad. And I'll see you in the next video. See ya. Bye. Bye bye, Pete.